Temperatures falling here in southeastern Wisconsin early on today, and that means low to mid 30s, wind chills in the 20s early on outside with those gusty winds. Take a look at Lake Michigan up in Sheboygan. There's some huge waves out there early on today. Back here in the city of Milwaukee, we have mostly cloudy skies, 35 degrees right now, and a southwest wind 15, gusting to 28 miles per hour. That's taking our 35, making it feel like 26 here in the city. 20s and 30s statewide now. That cold front swept across the area overnight. We're actually down 14 degrees now, just over the span of about 2 hours. Day planner forecast, lots of clouds this morning. Eventually, we may recover to the low, possibly mid-40s this afternoon, but wind chills will stay in the 20s to low 30s much of today. That